Rosemary by Deftones. So basically what I did, like what you do, this really should be played in a 7 or 8 string, by the way, not a 6 string, but it can be done. Like I said, I'm really afraid about snapping these strings. I've got D'Addario 10 gauge on here. I wouldn't recommend anything lighter than 10 gauge because it will pop and can do all sorts of bad shit to this thing. But it can be done, and it was a lot of fun. My first run time through. I'll get some more in. Guitar 417 signing out.